My coaches, they tell me always when I catch the ball to slow down. Coach DeLeap in particular, every time he sees me on the random moment, he'll say, when am I at my best? And I answer, when I slow down. My teammates have been trusting me to make something, to do something good with the ball. Well, I felt like I've always been a good shot blocker. Last year was kind of a down year for me. Another thing, my conditioning this year is a lot better. I'm able to play both sides of the ball at 100%. Ball has been, I guess, a part of that success. Yeah, me and Vic agree as a tandem. Every day in practice, we're competing against each other. I think he's the best competition that I probably get to play against on a daily basis. And it just relates to the game. The game's a lot easier. We can both go 100% and then we sub each other. And we just keep that constant constant pressure on the defense throughout the game. We lost 3 games in a row. I mean, it leaves a bad taste in your mouth. And playing, waiting a week to play, you kind of just getting all this energy built up in you and you're just ready to let it go this weekend.